which is just west of Fort Lauderdale.
Oh, cool.
Fire department officials tell us a gas explosion caused heavy damage, as you can see, to a shopping closet. Shattered windows and debris flying across the street. You can see the back of the car right there. We are tracking right now multiple injuries out of this. This story now, a couple of hours ago, you can see they've got the helicopter.
Don't count on it!
Still trying to determine why this gaslight exploded. As we zoom out and see a lot more of this shopping plaza that's been damaged. We have our crews and our teams working the phones on this. We'll update you as it becomes available.
Buzz! Oh, Buzz! Buzz Lightyear! Buzz Lightyear! Thank goodness! We've got trouble!
Trouble? Where?
Down there! Just down there! Our helpless toy is trapped, Buzz!
Then we've no time to lose!
Former DOJ prosecutor and partner at Ipra Law, James
Trustee.
Thanks so much for
joining
us.
I don't see anything!
He's there! Just
keep looking at the toy!
Would you boys stop it?